Hypos can happen overnight following exercise, so you may need to take carbohydrate before bed or reduce insulin doses to prevent this from happening. Consult your diabetes team for advice on avoiding hypoglycemia.